Yo, Rashad here from rnbsinglessons.com. Okay, I'm going to do a little bit of high range practice on using a bunch of runs, as usual. Just set my timer so I know how long I'm going for. Just a cool timer I got there. Sometimes it's cool to just measure how long. I'm only going to go for maximum 10 minutes, max. Warm up a bit. I just want to check what note that is. Na, na, it's an A. Okay.
So honey, na.
So honey, na.
So honey,
na. So honey, now. So honey, now. All right, minus two, that's minus one. So I can see what I'm doing. So honey, now. Original. It's at 50% speed. So honey, now. So honey, now. All right, cool. We'll leave it there. Now I'm gonna do something else. I'm gonna do the transition into it.
Hoping that you
understand. So honey, now. Hoping that you'll understand. So honey, now. Yes, that's good. It's good. I like it.
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars.
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Woo! All right, cool. I'll leave that there because I wanted to do something else. I wanted to do a bit of one yay. Voice is a bit tired, but sometimes I just like to try anyway and see how I go. So this is a B. Oh no. No, that's not. This is B. So while they were there, full speed for fun. It's good because you can sort of see where it is now and then maybe where it'll be in like a year or so of practice. All right. Now for the C. Exhausting. It's so hard. It's really high. It's those C's. That's enough. I might just work on that a little bit again. Falsetto is really weak. I still would hear the voice. was me trying to pick up my timer. Battery comes out. That was 10 minutes. Hope you guys enjoyed. RnBSingLessons.com. Get in those higher notes. I started from a G, worked all the way up to a C.
Whoa.
That's exhausting. My voice was tired. I didn't think I could do it, and I surprised myself. I still did it. So, you know, if you're not in the mood to train, just try. You never know. You might get 5-10 minutes in and see how you go.
All right.
Bye.